Well, first there was the thrill of being surrounded by music. 80% of it is a complete mystery to you. So when we came west, we were shocked at the size of Tower Records and simply how many records there were. Everybody in a record store is a little bit of your friend for 20 minutes or so. So there was that family aspect of a real record store.